Go on then, Georgie.
No problem.
Mum, get in it.
Okay, so we're at the end of Penny Lane. This is where the reference points are. The black and white building ahead of us to our right.
Nothing is real. Nothing to get hung about. Strawberry fields forever.
Okay, well, sorry to talk.
Quite right, just a bit further down. Playing Lady Madonna there. That would be a Paul McCartney song, not John Lennon. This is all about Lennon, this place. Well, I've got somebody playing a piano here. What we'll do, would you like to get a photograph of the tune? If anybody does, give us a shout.
We can pretend we were on the top. Very nice.
The house is set back in the middle. Do you see second to the end has a red roof? And this side of the red roof has yellow windows, the tree against the wall. That's the hit factory. That's what they call McCartney House, the hit factory. 40 songs tumble out of that house that made it to vinyl. 100 songs, we think. But we'll move on, I think. So the bus stop ahead of us. There we go, we're getting told off, I think. There's a block in the entrance. There you go. That was interesting, wasn't it? Pulled out. Okay. Yeah, the bus stop there. Do you know the song A Day in the Life? That's the bus stop that appears in the song A Day in the Life on your left-hand side. I grabbed my coat, I found my hat, I made that bus ahead of us, and that bus stop there on your left-hand side in seconds flat, the 86. I found my way upstairs and had a smoke, and somebody spoke.
Alive.
Yeah, we're good.
I don't understand why they didn't reopen this.
Please pay attention to the emergency procedure notices displayed around the vessel. In the unlikely event of an emergency, you will hear 7 short blasts followed by 1 prolonged blast on the whistle. If you hear this signal, please make your way to the life jacket assembly points. The boys in the contact, along with the open reverse life rafts, 860 passengers.
Across the moon, across the moon. Good. Come on then, Georgie. You go ahead. Lush is so big. There's even an upstairs in this lush. I think those umbrellas are ready for the rain. And the old faithful Primark. Wherever you are, there's a Primark. Marcy. Marks and Spencer's. Right, chaps, which way to the station? I think we've got a bit lost. Radio City. Right between the chimney pots. How weird is that? That's good. Oh. Capital Radio.
What do they play on Capital Radio?
I don't know, but there's the Golden Arches. Liverpool Central Station, we found it. Or Georgia found it.